Or just stand there.
What?
Get your perfume, Blanche. It gives you away every time.
Oh, goodness. For a blind man, you're certainly observant.
Have a seat.
Thank you. Your secretary told me you were meeting somebody here, so I won't keep you, John. I just thought we ought to talk.
Blanche, if you've come to apologize for last night, I understand.
Well, I'm not sure you do, John. I like you very much. Problem is, I just don't know what it is you like about me. See, I'm used to men liking me for my looks, at least partly. And you don't.
I sure don't. As a matter of fact, I'm glad I never have to look at you.
What?
That's right. You see, when I like somebody, I get to make up what they look like for myself. And when I like somebody a lot, I make up a pretty nice picture.
Would it be rude of me to ask just what that picture is you have of me?
Oh, well, you make me laugh, so you got a terrific smile.
Yes.
You're smart and thoughtful, so you've got beautiful eyes.
Yes.
And you're a music lover, so you've probably got a big behind.
Yeah.
Just wanted to see if you were paying attention.
I think you're just terrific. I feel awful stupid about last night.
Don't, Blanche. I know it's not easy.
I'd love it if we could make plans for next week, my tree.
How about if I call you Monday?
Great. Great, John.
Elaine, hello.
Hi.
Blanche, this is Elaine.
Well, hello, Elaine. I was just leaving. John, you and Elaine have a good time tonight. Oh, and just so you'll know, it looks like Elaine here is an even bigger music lover than I am.